Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 26896. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 26896. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2. So we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 168. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we try 6 times, that is 6 here and 6 here, it will be 156, subtract, 12 will be left. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 1296. Now compare this 32 and 129. So 32 4 times is 128. So we can try 4 times. 3, 2, 4 into 4 we can try. And it will give 1296, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 1296, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we are left with 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 164. So a square root of 26896 will be 164. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.